Krishna Kodasra from Dear Global Kids. Let's start with Gayatri Mantra. Join your hands, close your eyes. Om Bhur Bhuvastah Tassavitur Varenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. Om Shanti Shanti Shanti. Open your eyes. How are you all? I hope you all are healthy and safe at home. Okay. Today we are going to learn very interesting in number work to activity. What we are going to learn today? Let's see.
Oh wow! This is very nice. It is written missing numbers. So today we are going to learn missing numbers. The name of this boy is Ram. What is the name of this boy? Ram. He will also find out numbers with us. वो भी हमारे साथ ये numbers find करने वाला है. Okay, let's find. You can see, I have write numbers. Can you see? Numbers are complete? No. Few numbers are missing. Okay, let's find which number are missing. First number is 1. Which number comes after 1? Here, blow. Wow! Number 2. 1 after number 2. 1, 2, 3. Again one number is missing. Let's find which number is missing. Kaun sa number yaha pe missing hai? Let's find. Number 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Again one number is missing. Again one block is empty. Ye block phir se khali hai. Okay, which number? Again one number is missing. Let's see which number is missing. Oh, number 8. Which number? Number 8. Let's count first to 9 number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Which number comes after 9? Number 10. 10 number is here. Okay, which number comes after 10? Again one number is missing. Let's see which number is missing. Number 11. Which number? 11. Let's speak first to 13 number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Which number comes after 13? This number is missing. Let's find with Ram. Which number are missing? Number 14. Which number comes after 14? Number 50. 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16. Again, two numbers are missing. Oh, let's find which number is here. 16 after number 17. And 17 after number 18. 18 after number 19 and which number after 19? Number 20. These all numbers are complete. Let's speak 1 to 20 number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. We will learn 1 to 20 number. ओके हमने अगले वीडियो में 1 टू 20 नंबर्स लर्न किए थे. अब इसमें से कोई भी नंबर्स मिसिंग होगा तो हमें तो पता चल जाएगा कि कौन सा नंबर मिसिंग है.
टुडे वी विल लर्न मिसिंग नंबर्स. लेट्स स्टार्ट योर सीडब्ल्यू. योर सीडब्ल्यू इज इन योर टेक्स्टबुक. Take a page number 16. Okay, this is your CW. I write on blackboard. You write with me in your textbook. Okay, let's try. First, write your CW.
Three.
Next, 17. 7 is right on 1's place and 1 is right on 10's place. Next one, 18. 8 is right on 1's place and 1 is right on 10's place. Number 19. 9 is right on 1's place and 1 is right on 10's place. Last number 20. 0 is right on 1's place and 2 is right on 10's place. Number 20. Okay, ये आपको लिखने की कोई जरूरत नहीं है, ये मैंने एग्जाम्पल के लिए लिखा था, आपको सिर्फ इतना ही लिखना है. ओके, अवर नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज राइट मिसिंग नंबर्स. हमको यहाँ पे मिसिंग नंबर्स राइट करने हैं. ओके, उसमें हमने क्या किया था, मिसिंग नंबर्स फाइंड किए थे, वो छुपे हुए थे, उसको हमने खोला था और निकाला था, फाइंड किए. इसमें कोई नंबर छिपा हुआ नहीं है, उसमें इसमें जो नंबर्स आता है वो हमें लिखना है. ओके, यहाँ पर ऑलरेडी हमने 120 नंबर लिखे हैं, यहाँ पे हमें मिसिंग नंबर्स लिखने हैं. लेट्स राइट नंबर 1. विच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर 1? नंबर 2. राइट हियर नंबर 2. 1 2 3 4. विच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर 4? नंबर 5. विच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर 4? नंबर 5. राइट हियर नंबर 5. लेट्स सी 1 2 3 4 5. अगेन वन नंबर इज मिसिंग. विच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर 5? नंबर 6. राइट हियर नंबर 6. 6 आफ्टर नंबर 7. विच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर 7? नंबर 8 इज मिसिंग. राइट हियर 8 आफ्टर नंबर 9. इन विच नंबर कम्स आफ्टर 9? नंबर 10. सो राइट हियर नंबर 10. ये जो लेस है उसमें बिट स्कोरिंग किए हुए है, बिट स्कोर किए हुए है, उसको नंबर्स दे दिए है. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 and 10. Again, find missing numbers. 10 after number 11. 11 after number 12. And which number after 12? Number 13. Write here number 13. Which number comes after 13? Number 14. 14 after number 15. 15 after number 16. And which number comes after 16? Number 17. And 17 after number 18. 18 after number R is missing. Which number after 18? Number 19. And 19 after number is 20. All numbers are complete. Okay, our CW is complete.
Okay, let's do our homework. Take a page number 2. This is your homework. So, write here HW here and mention date here. Okay. Read and draw. हमें instruction read करते जानी है और जो भी बोला है वो हमें draw करना है. Let's draw, do. Draw 9 spots on the ladybird. Draw 9 spots on the ladybird. यहाँ पे ladybird का पिक्चर दिया है, हमें इसमें 9 spots draw करने हैं. How to draw? Let's do. 1, draw here, middle, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 draw this side, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 are draw this side. Okay, let's count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 spots are complete. Okay. Any place you draw 9 spots. On red area. Okay. Next one. Draw 5 candles on the cake. Cake ke upar hume 5 candles draw karni hai. Let's draw. One, two, three, four, and five. आप इसमें डिजाइन अपनी तरीके से कर सकते हैं. ओके. Five candles are complete. Next one, draw 3 flowers in the plant. ये teddy bear के पास एक plant है, उसमें हमें 3 flowers draw करने हैं. आपको जो भी flowers पसंद है, आपको यहाँ पे draw कर सकते हैं, okay? Any one flower you draw. Our next question is, write the missing numbers. We write missing numbers here. हमको तो 1 to 10 numbers आते ही है. Okay? Write 1 to 10 numbers sequence here. Write with me. 1. Which number comes after 1? Number 2. 1, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5 after number 6, 6 after number 7, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. Which number? 9. 9 number is missing. I write 9 number. 8, 9. 10. Completed this number. Okay, our HW is done.
I hope आप लोगों को मजा आया होगा missing number ढूंढने में. आप घर पे भी ये activity जरूर try कीजिएगा. Okay, I hope enjoy.